What is good? Today is Friday. We are headed to Olympus again. I didn't really record anything yesterday. I recorded some of my deadlifts, but it's kind of just like, I'd never been there before, so kind of just felt it out. And so headed there now. I'm gonna bench, Justin has squats, so we'll get some film there, get some film of the homies lifts, and yeah, I'll see y'all there.
This is my inspirational stacking.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get yelled. Sorry, did I get yelled?
Promoters. I got the body from Jamelis, but I had switched the motor. I got these badass bitch riding around this bitch named all the coders. Yeah. I just told her make a story. Yeah. I just bought all the Trojans. Yeah. I told her stay out my mix. Yeah. I told her stop telling that thing she seen and told her meet me at the Ritz. Let's go. I got baguettes in the back of my ring and I went in trying to hit. I told her she gotta run to the team before she can talk to the lit.
Before she can talk to the lit.
Lamb chop, I just pulled up in some food. I told lil' mama tie all my shoes. Showed her 2 million cash, now she woozy. 20 watches and I'm still snoozing. I had came up out the trenches. Then I had beat a few bodies like Boosie. She said, you Merkel, my show you my coochie. I had the same to this bitch like Latusi. Yeah, 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 yeah. Got a backwood on her nightstand. She must be fucking with Ghana.
Yeah, yeah.
I fuck with slacks and we gonna eat racks. And I came with some fucking piranhas.
Yeah.
All the best Scotty I got in my wood. Need somebody grow me a tree. Came out the hood in my truck. Got a hood now. Crack out the car with no keys. Beat it. She for the street, nini. Only one she got hit at the spin, nini. I feel a little rich this week. To influence my family to not be cheap. I told her FN on me. Connie, she needs just a Glocky key. Do rolling since he locked in seats. Me rolling that coupe with a bucket seat. Got her that mud like a football clique. I use a drop out of that photo geek. Call her the plug and he know what I need. I stay on the knee so we hardly speak. Yeah, home in New York, countin' money. Yeah, ain't the same man, but I'm stunning. Yeah.
So today is our last day at Olympus. We forgot to bring my mic, so sorry if the audio is a little bad. But I'm hitting squats of 4x4, and Justin is deadlifting with Dom, which we didn't know they were going to be here, him and Becca, so it's nice to see them. But so yeah, we'll see some of his deadlifts.
He's still
on the plate. Deadlifting. With the man himself, Mr. Rise and Shine.
But yeah, we just started warming up, so we'll get it. We'll get going soon.
There you go, come on. Good knee. Woo! Come on. There you go. Woo!
So I got his cell phone, that's all I need, man.
Let's get it. There you go, come on in.
Alright, so what's up, y'all? Monday morning now. So headed to the gym right now, but just want to talk a little bit about our time at Olympus. So for me, Thursday went really well. I know Justin doesn't lift on Thursdays, but I do. And just normal deadlifts. And then Friday, I had a really good bench day. My first set of four, I hit 275, which I believe is a PR. I started to check volume PRs more, but I'm not actually sure about that one. And then Saturday was a big redemption day for me. Sorry if it's a little dark. But yeah, I really needed a good lift on Saturday. I last week came in and did sets of five on squat, and my secondary days on squat have been really bad because the volume has been torching me and my legs. So came back, hit 418 for my heaviest set of four. That was my second set. Took 402 for my first set just because I remember I talked a little bit about not getting too emotionally attached to numbers, but that happened a little bit. So I took 402 as my first set just to kind of assess where I was at for the day. And that's kind of how I like to work up to it. I know if I have more, I'll just load more on for the next set. One set of five isn't gonna kill you unless it's too heavy. So yeah, Saturday went good. Monday now, going to bench. You know, the grind ensues. We're still moving, still grinding. Actually gonna squat tomorrow, and Brendan's gonna be at Spider. So yeah, after Saturday squats, I'm a little excited to squat tomorrow. Brendan's gonna be here, so we'll get him in the vlog a little bit. He just started getting trained by Isaac Whistler, so he's on the flex team now. So yeah, I'm actually really excited to squat now because I really needed that boost.
So I just gotta stop the video real quick and say, I have no idea why it sounds like I'm out of breath. I'm definitely not out of breath from the quarter mile walk from my apartment to my car, but it sounds like that. I mean, it was a little cold this morning and my allergies have been messing with me, but I just had to come on here and pause the video and say this real quick because I didn't want to get called down on it. And I have no idea. I don't know if I'm getting used to vlogging again and my mic was a little too close to my mouth, but I definitely wasn't out of breath.
Of confidence, I guess, on Saturday. I know every day is not going to be great, but it's good to be able to bounce back like that the week after and just stay on track. So something big, hopefully, will come tomorrow on squat. So, but until then, I'll record some sets of bench today and then we'll get out of here and I'll probably just end this vlog tomorrow after squats. So yeah.
Alright, it's right at 10 o'clock. I'm running a little late, so gotta get this pre in. Pound of mango 110. Get out of here. I don't even get
I work Spider now. Here with. Brendan, you'll probably start seeing a lot of him. Probably gonna get a membership next year here, so yeah. I'll throw his Instagram ad on the screen now. He's made a new one, so but yeah, he has a bench single at 8, 7?
6 to 7.
So that means 7. And then I have a squat single at 7, so yeah, I'll get some clips of his sets. I'll get some clips of mine, obviously. And yeah, we're gonna try to get the vibes right because we came in here and it was kind of dead, so. So I just finished up at the gym. I had a single at 463. It moved pretty well. Should start seeing a strength increase with my singles now that the volume is gonna start going down a little bit. Like I said in the last video, I had a little bit left in the tank at the meet, which led me to just get right back onto program and
just hit it hard, and I've had a lot of volume since then. Squats have been getting wrecked, but bench is moving really well, responding really well to volume. It's not that squat isn't, it's just that I'm tired, which makes sense. But yeah, the 3x8s are done, so things are looking up as far as me being excited to come in and train and hit my volume, because, man, there's like sometimes it's just like, am I going to have more than last week? Just because it's so hard to tell when you are doing 7 and 8 reps a set at sort of low RPEs. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes, but yeah, it went well. Brendan hit a single at 248 at 6-7. His rep was a little shaky coming up, but it's not anything too bad. And like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, he's probably going to end up getting a membership here once next semester starts, so like around August, which will be awesome because obviously we're both competing a winter record. I don't know if I mentioned that, but so we're both competing in November. So his last 12 weeks are going to be in on proper equipment in a good environment rather than just at UNC's campus gym. So, but yeah, good day. I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed me and Justin's time at Olympus and the few lifts that I recorded here back at Spider on Monday and Tuesday. But yeah, weight's moving again. Probably gonna get close to doing some exciting numbers. But I'm really just accepting the grind right now. It's kind of the reason why I wanted to take 8 months or however long it was from battling the border to a winter wrecker to compete, because I really wanted to take time to build. Me and my coach are still like in our like infancy together. And it was a really exciting meet in July, NC State Championships. That's actually like in my hometown. So that would've been really fun, but it was just too soon for me to compete. And I really want to see, like, I don't know, I feel like 8 months is enough time to see like my early potential and see how fast I could, or how, not how fast, but how quickly I can make games that I'm training and staying in the pocket and not like always peaking or preparing for a meet. So be excited, things are looking up, and hey, honestly, I think I'll be back to my meet numbers soon on bench and deadlift, and squat will come around eventually. So be thank y'all for watching. Stick around to continue supporting us documenting the daily grind that is powerlifting. I just love sharing videos, documenting my progress, and just having people that want to watch is really cool. So thank you all that do so. Thank all of y'all that do support. It really means a lot. So yeah, catch y'all later.